The offense is how do they get the football to these speedy wide receivers? And no matter what you do on the defensive side, you go, well, we're going to take them out of the game. We're going to double team them. Really, how are you going to do that when they're in motion? They're always changing formations. Very tough to do now. You just got to rely on good tackling and try to prevent those short catches and long runs.
First and 10. Wilson with the give. He's churning ahead. Jenkins there that time for the tackle.
When a coach can have a run and picks up those kind of yards, it gives them confidence, and they will show more and more patience with the running game. So the defense, they better dig in here.
And here we have second down. Richardson's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Go run it. Here's the handoff. Shakes off the hit. And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Phil.
Oh, would they ever. They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
First down here after the run. Miller's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Play fake. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw. Miller's taken down at the 40. Here's a look at the Seahawks offense. Middle of the road when it comes to passing yards on the season. Perhaps this week in practice they figured something out. Seahawks decked out in a lot of pink, and we see pink throughout the building. It's Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 40. Picks up maybe three. And now here's the Rams defense. A defense that's been a porous defense when it comes to stopping the run. They have got to figure out a way to stop the running attack. The Seahawks now looking to convert here on third down. Just a week ago, they struggled mightily in these situations. Third down and two. Throwing now to his left. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Wow, when you keep picking up first downs like this, it gives you confidence. But maybe most importantly, it gets the defense sitting over there going, what's coming next?
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Harvin's in the slot. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Touchdown!
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough. Tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
The Rams are ready to return the kick. Steps up and fields it at the two. Tackles made. They come to the line, and it's first down.
Back 58, rail! Back 58, 58, rail! Back 58!
The play clock's running down.
Move 45!
Looking to the right side and throwing. They knock him down, and he's still 2 yards short of the first.
Rams coaching staff has done a good job of mixing things up today on first down. Run and pass. That time, the pass catches the defense off guard. They pick up solid yards. Now it's second and short.
After that grab, it's now second down and two.
Left, 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 left.
Offense lines up here.
Ready, green, 90.
A takeaway. That'll stop the play right there.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Wilson looking for Percy Harvin. Almost intercepted that time.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
The Seahawks had to put last week's heart-wrenching loss behind them, and they've done that so far, although they've got another game that might be coming down to the wire.
Yes, they do, Jim, right now. But what did you learn from last week's defeat? Can that be the difference to get you through and win this game today?
Offense lines up here. Handoff made. That's Quinn making the stop.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
Third down now. They come out in the dime package. Here's Baldwin. The tackle is made and the first down is picked up.
Crossing routes, that's what you want to throw when you see this type of coverage. Four deep, cover four. Look for guys going across the field. Hard for the defense to cover those throws.
First down here after the completion. Russell Wilson has it under center. Will go ground. And Williams is there to take him down.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
It's now second down. Nickel formation here for the defense. They feed it to him one more time. Foley's all over that offense and brings him down.
Ram defense is just one of the best in the NFL. What a job that time of the run play. They get penetration, they get in the backfield, and they make the tackle for a loss.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Split backfield here. The Seahawks have it at the 29. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. This will be a 42-yard field goal try. Puts it through for three.
Well, the defense is going to be excited. They come out there. The offense has great field position, but they stop them. But they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.
It'll be a touchback. First down here. Sam Bradford will be under center. Mason's going to take the handoff now. That's Wagner making the stop. Here's a look at the Rams offense. They don't scare anyone when it comes to their running attack. After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Austin's a receiver in the slot. Just a quick drop back. Looking across the middle as his target.
When you play this cover 3 defense, just kind of sit back there and try not to give up the big play. That is great. The problem is you give up all these short plays. How about that throw by the quarterback on that slant pattern at time?
Third and short following the completion. The Rams in the pistol.
There we go now. Blue 45. Black 58, Rail. Black 58.
Bradford still got it on the play action. On the money. And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line.
Bradford's able to show off the footwork. Wow, what a good job. Look at those feet. Like a dancer. Gets himself in very good position to throw the football.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Bradford's lining up in the pistol. Will go ground. And this will end up as a 2-yard loss. And now here's the Seahawks defensive lineup. They are the best in the league against the run. The Rams still possess the football as we begin the second quarter. After running it, it's second down. Mason lined up in the backfield. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Wagner's the one who made the big stop.
That was just a dumb call. When you throw it behind the line of scrimmage like that, you deserve to lose some yards. That's what happened on that play.
Offense still looking for a first after that completion on second down. Offense lines up here. Bradford's got it in the gun. Could have been intercepted.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Signals right away, fair catch. It's first down as they head to the line. The give. Wide to the left. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. Russell Wilson has it under center. Miller's got the catch and the first.
This is what you call throwing the wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.